कृष्ण हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम राम राम। हरे So today we are discussing from Kalyan Kalpataru third branch ecstasy and sub branch is prarthana, second sub branch prarthana Lala Shami, the 12th song we are singing today, second one prarthana Lala Shami bigger longing. श्री गुरु वैष्णव कृपा कत दिन हबे उपाधि रहित रति चित्ते उपजीवे। श्री गुरु वैष्णव कृपा कत दिन हबे, आफ्टर हाउ मेनी डेज विल आई गेट द मर्सी ऑफ द स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर एंड वैष्णव एंड व्हाई आई एम आस्किंग देयर मर्सी, बिकॉज बाय देयर मर्सी व्हिच विल अवेकन Awaken roti, awaken pure love, which is upadhi rohito, devoid of designation. Chitta upajibe will awaken in my heart. When the pure love of Godhead, which is upadhi rohito, which is devoid of designations, will awaken in my heart by the mercy of Guru and Vaishnava, koto din hobe, after how many days will I get that mercy? Kobe siddho dehomor hoibe prakash, shokhi dekhaibe more jugalo bilash. Another longing, when siddho dehomor hoibe prakash, when will my perfect spiritual body, Siddha means spiritual body. Kobe, when my spiritual body will manifest, hoibe prakash. We are now in condition, in material body. But when I'll able to understand, I am spiritual. So when will my spiritual body, which is perfect spiritual body, will manifest? And only then will be able to see Krishna. Achinto kholije bhava natam starkana. Or Krishna, Krishna's pastime, they are transcendental. Through material eyes, we cannot see them. So if I want to see the transcendental pastimes, I need a spiritual body. Then, when I will get a spiritual body, then shokhi dekhaibe. Then, one confidential girlfriend of Srimati Radharani Shokhi dekhaibe, will show me Jugalo Bilash, the conjugal pastimes of the divine couple. When will my perfect spiritual body become manifest so that a confidential girlfriend of Srimati Radharani, who is called Shokhi, will show me the conjugal pastimes of Radha and Krishna, Jugal Vilash of divine couple. Dekhite dekhite roop hoiba batul, kadamba kanone jabo teji jati kul. Dekhite dekhite. Dekhite dekhite means by seeing and seeing roop, by seeing that Jugal roop, by seeing the pastimes of Radha Krishna, I'll become mad. When that day will come, I'll become mad by seeing the transcendental pastimes of Radha and Krishna. And I'll go to the Kadamba Kanan, forest of Kadamba tree, Kadamba forest. Jabo, I'll go teji jati kul. When I'll become a maid servant, that means mad woman, and by renouncing all my family members, jati kul, my without considering my what is called, considering my morality, I'll run after in the forest of Kadamba tree where Radha Krishna is performing their transcendental pastimes. In an instant, I'll take on the form of a mad woman and will rush to the Kadamba forest, renouncing all my family members. Shet Kampo Pulak Osru Boivarna Pralay Stambha Sharvet Kavi Hoibe Udai. Kavi Hoibe Udai. When will I experience the awakening of eight types of ecstatic symptoms? The eight type of ecstatic symptom is called Sattik Vikar. Sattik Vikar, transformation. What are the eight types? Shed. Shed means perspiration. Kampo, shivering. Pulak. Pulak means jubilation. Hair stands on end. Asru, tears. Vaivarna, fading of bodily color. Bodily color change. Pralay. Pralay, complete devastation. Stambha. Stambha, stand. Stupor. And sarvet. When that will come, that I will experience the awakening of eight type of ecstatic symptom, which is called Sattik Vikar. Bhavamoy Vrindavan Heribo Nayone Chokir Kinkori Hoye Shebibo Dujane. Bhavamoy Vrindavan Heribo Nayone. I will behold. Heribo means behold. I'll see. I'll behold that spiritual abode of Vrindavan Dham. Nayone, with this very eyes. So, Bhavamaya Vrindavan Heribo Nayane. I'll behold that spiritual abode of Vrindavan Dham with this very eyes. And Shokir Kinkori Hoye. Shokir Kinkori means becoming the humble maid servant, servant of a Shokhi. Kinkori means servant. Kinkor means servant. Kinkor means maid servant. Shokir Kinkori, humble maid servant of a Shokhi. By becoming Hoye, Shebibo Dujane, I'll serve those both persons. Shebibo Dujane, Dujan means both persons, Radha and Krishna. Kabe Narottam Shaho Shakshat Hoibe, Kabe Va Prathana Rosh Chitte Pravishibe. Narottam Das Thakur has written one wonderful book, it's called Prarthana. There he so nicely mentioned how to pray, how aspire for longing. Kabe Narottam Shaho Shakshat Hoibe. When I'll ever be able to come into the very presence of Narottam Das Shakshat Hoibe, I'll meet him. And Kabe va prarthana rash chitte praveshibe. Chitte praveshibe. We enter into my heart. When will the melos expressed in his book, Narottam Das Thakur in his book, Prarthana, enter into my heart? Chaitanya Das. Chari onno roti, karo juri mage aaj Sri Chaitanya moti. I am Chaitanya Dasher Das. Chaitanya Dasher Das. I am the servant of the servant of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This servant of the servant of Lord Chaitanya, chari onno roti. Chari onno roti means by rejecting any love or attachment for anything else. Roti means attachment. Onno roti means any attachment other than Krishna. Chari, rejecting. So Chaitanya Dasher Das, आई द सर्वेंट ऑफ द सर्वेंट ऑफ चैतन्य सारी अनुरोति रिजेक्टिंग एनी लव और अटैचमेंट फॉर एनीथिंग एल्स करो जुरी कर मीन्स हैंड करो जुरी मीन्स विथ फोल्डेड हैंड करो जुरी विथ फोल्डेड हैंड मागे बेगिंग आई सर्वेंट ऑफ द सर्वेंट ऑफ चैतन्य महाप्रभु बेग विथ फोल्डेड हैंड आज चैतन्य मती सो दैट आई कैन एबल टू डेवलप द अटैचमेंट टू दि करजुरी मागे आज चैतन्य मती सो दैट आई कैन डेवलप द अटैचमेंट टू लॉर्ड चैतन्य सो यू कैन समराइज नाउ श्री गुरु वैष्णव कृपा कत दिन हबे उपाधि रहित गति चित्ते उपजीवित व्हेन आई विल गेट द मर्सी ऑफ गुरु श्री गुरु वैष्णव व्हेन गेट द मर्सी ऑफ गुरु एंड वैष्णव कत दिन आफ्टर हाउ मेनी डेज आई विल गेट बाय देयर मर्सी उपाधि रहित रति अटैचमेंट टू कृष्ण विदाउट एनी डेजिग्नेशन इट विल अराइज इन माय हार्ट कभी सिद्ध देह मोर हईबे प्रकाश व्हेन माय स्पिरिचुअल बॉडी विल मैनिफेस्ट सो दैट सखी देखाइबे मोर जुगल विलास वन सखी विल शो मी द ट्रांसेंडेंटल पास्ट टाइम्स ऑफ कृष्ण राधा एंड कृष्ण फॉर बिहोल्डिंग राधा कृष्ण पास्ट टाइम्स वन इट ट्रांसेंडेंटल विजन सो व्हेन आई विल I'll get that transcendental body and maid servant and humble servant of Radharani, that Shoki will show me that Radha Krishna's pastime. Dekhite dekhite roop hoibo vatul. By seeing the Radha Krishna's form,
I'll... Kya bol rahe? Adha hi nahi. Mere ko adha...
देखते देखते रूप होइब बात हो बाय व्हेन सी आई विल बिकम मैड बाय सीइंग राधा कृष्णस फर्स्ट टाइम आई विल बिकम मैड एंड कदंब कानने जाबो तेजी जाते को टू सी दैट पास्ट टाइम्स वन नीड्स ए फीमेल बॉडी सो व्हेन आई विल बिकम द मेड सर्वेंट ऑफ द शोकी एंड बाय सीइंग दैट पास्ट टाइम्स आई विल बिकम मैड एंड विद दैट मैडनेस आई विल रन आफ्टर द कदंब फॉरेस्ट by without considering my my family members and when that transcendental develop shape kampo pulukosru vaivarna pralay stambha sarvet kavi hoibe uday when that transcendental transformation ecstatic transformation shattik vikar will manifest which are perspiration shivering hair stand on end tears flows from the eyes body will pale complete devastation stent and voice will choke when that day comes bhavamay vrindavan harigo nayan I'll able to see vrindavan dham with his very eye and shokir king kori hoy shebi bodujan and by becoming the maid servant of the one shoki able to serve radha and krishna kobe narottam saha sakshat hoybe when I'll get the mercy or when I'll able to meet narottam das thakur kobe va prarthana ras chitte parashi when his teachings in his book prarthana I will able to understand, will enter in my heart. Chaitanya Dasir Dash, Chari Unnaroti. I, the servant of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, by giving up any other attachment, karo jodi mage by with folded hand, I'm begging the mercy, the lotus feet of Lord Chaitanya, Sri Chaitanya Mati. Hare Krishna. Any question?
Hare Krishna Maharaj, Dandavat Pranam.
Yes.
Maharaj, so I wanted to ask that when you said how to pray, that is being taught, so how should we pray?
This is the prayer.
Oh, okay. Okay, okay.
Yeah. And so, this is prayer actually. Prarthana, this is what is seen. Prarthana lalasa moji. This is prayer of eager longing. But here, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, out of humility, he is saying, he is quoting a previous asana, is Narottam Das Thakur. He said, I will ever understand how to pray. Though it is nice prayer, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, by Bhakti Vinod Thakur, but out of humility, saying it is not nice prayer. When I will be able to pray like Narottam Das, it is humility.
Oh, okay. So basically then it is teaching us how to be humble when we pray. Yeah, okay, I got it. Thank you so much.
So as nobody has any question, I can sing this. Amaro yamono bhaggo koto dine hove Amare apono boli. I think it's another song. This one. We'll sing that tomorrow. Sri Guru Vaishnava Kripa Kato Dine Have Upadhi rohito roti kitte upojive kabe sitto deho mon hoibe prakash sukhi dekhaibe mone jugalo bilash Dekhite dekhite roop hoibo patul kadambo kanone jabo teji jati ko shedo kampo pulokashu boibarno prolay Stambo sharo vedo kabe hoibe yudai Bhavo moyo vrindavan herivo nayone Shokiro kinkori hoye shebivo dujane Kabe Narottam Sah Sakshat Hoibe Kabe Va Prarthana Rasa Chitte Praveshibe Chaitanya Dasero Das Chari annarati Karo yuri mage ajo Sri Chaitanya mati Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna. Thank you for your patience here. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna Maharaj. Hare Krishna
Maharaj. Thank you so much.
Maharaj.